2-0 for Peacock. Swung on and hit in the air left center field. That is off the top of the wall and gone. Sandy Leon with a home run. Goes to the opposite field, and the Marlins get that run right back.